got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey.
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my car.
Like on my car.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get caught. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it, let's live it up and do it,
do it,
and do it,
do it,
and do it,
and do it,
do it,
do it,
let's do it,
do it,
let's do it,
do it,
let's do it,
do it,
do it, do it. Here we come, here we go. We gotta rock,
rock, rock, rock, rock.
Easy come, easy go. Now we on top,
top, top, top, top.
Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop.
Let's give our dancers a round of a honking applause. So, good evening, Everett High School Seagulls. Woo, welcome class of 2024. I also understand we may have some eighth graders from North here. Welcome, because you are Seagulls already too. We are are very honored that you are with us tonight. And just in case you missed it, 99.1 FM is our channel. If you're having trouble hearing us, you can tune into 99.1 FM. My name is Mrs. Overly, and I am proud to be the principal of Everett High School. I am your principal. What an incredibly momentous event. This is the first and probably last time we will ever welcome a class in a drive-in theater kind of way. Let's give ourselves a honk. We hope that We hope that each of you had a chance to carefully fill out your yard sign. You will need your yard sign and your phone and Twitter and Instagram open later in the program. Save those for later. For now, we do have a special evening planned for you. Many of you probably have tons of questions as freshmen. You may be nervous about high school. You're trying to figure out how you fit in. Do my teachers care about me? Are they nice? What does the word freshman even mean? A freshman means you are a newcomer or a novice. In gaming terms, you're a noob, but that's okay. This term is used in high school, college, even the US Senate. Guess what, guys? I'm a freshman too this year. Although I am not a new principal, I am new to Everett High School. So we are freshmen together. You guys are my class, my first class as principal. I know we are gonna make great memories together starting tonight. In just under 4 years, we will be meeting together as a class. You will be graduating as seniors, getting ready to start your lives. Your lives are literally whatever you decide to make them. Freshmen, you can do anything. We want you to dream big, think big. The world is at your feet now. Give yourselves another honk. We want you to know that every adult that works at Everett High School is here to help students achieve their dreams. We are here to be dream makers for you. It's the reason we work here. You are our reason. Staff around the parking lot, please wave at our freshmen. Jump up and down, make some noise for them. We are here for you, all these people. Now, how can you be successful at Everett High School? First, we need to know our math. You need 24 credits to graduate from high school. This is different from middle school. Middle school doesn't have credits. We have credits, you need 24. Make sure you stay on top of that with your counselors. Second tip for success, get connected. Studies show that students who find their people or their tribe in high school are much more likely to graduate from high school without any problems. Get connected, find your tribe. We have lots of sports, we have clubs, we have ROTC, I think Senior Chief is around here in his uniform helping us out somewhere. Some students fit into ROTC. Find where you fit in. And even though sports aren't happening now, they are still meeting and working out and bonding together. If you need help finding out about sports, you're gonna talk to Mr. Jennings, this guy. My last tip, I know, yes, Mr. Jennings. My last tip for your success, if you're lost, if you're feeling disconnected, if you're struggling with classes, don't wait to ask us for help. We are literally here for your success. We even have positions called success coordinators, and they exist solely to make sure students make it through school. Welcome again, class of 2024. And now are you ready to see a tour of your school? Okay. Here we go.
Kane is in the building.
Hey.
full of honk. Let's go. We hope that you really enjoyed that tour and you got to see Sam and the Seagull. He's everywhere around the school. You never know where he's going to pop up. We have so many people who want to say hello to you and welcome you to the flock. We're going to start with Superintendent Saltzman.
Hello, class of 2024. My name is Ian Saltzman, the superintendent of Everett Public Schools, and I want to welcome you to your freshman year at Everett High School. As you begin this journey, things probably look much different than you thought they would be. But this is going to be a great year. We all are here to support you. You have fantastic teachers, fantastic school administrators, your amazing counselors, and your entire staff at the Everett Public Schools are here to help you. We want you to be successful. So I'm counting on you to really reach out if you have any questions or need help. I'm also counting on you to support one another as we begin this journey together. Let's make this a great freshman year together, and welcome to the flock, class of 2024.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Saltzman. And now our amazing assistant principals cannot wait to introduce themselves. They have been waiting for you guys all summer. And first up is Mrs. Ingraham.
Hello, Seagulls! So excited to see you here. Woohoo! Welcome, welcome, class of 2024. I am Mrs. Ingraham, one of your assistant principals, and I predominantly serve students who have the last names A through GR, or like I like to say it, A through GR. Now, I know that many of you don't fall into that alphabet because we have divided this by last name alpha. So if you would just show me some great Seagull love by honking your horns so that I know that you're out there, because you all are my peeps. Thank you, thank you. And now I'm going to hand it over to Mr. Vergara.
Hello, Seagulls. Buenas tardes. My name is Mr. Vergara, and I am happy to serve you at Everett High School. If you have a last name that begins with G-U and ends with, or letters that end with O-B. So if your name begins with G-U and through O-B, please give me some love too and honk your horns, make some noise. Thank you. I'm going to pass it over to Mr. Jennings.
Hello, class of 2024. Thank you. All right, if your last name is an O-D through Z, please let's make it echo all the way through this fine establishment. Well, let's hear it. Let's hear it. Woo! Out of the way, class of 2024. All right.
And now, I will have the pleasure to introduce all of you parents and students to your ASB officers for the school year 2020-2021. Starting with our very own, our ASB president, Ms. Amina Hussein. Give it up for Ms. Hussein. Thank you. Next up, we have another fearless leader, our ASB vice president, Emma Larson. Next, we have a future leader of America and current leader of ASB, your ASB treasurer and merit scholar semifinalist and ASB treasurer, Reed Fowler. And last but not least, ASB secretary, Fatoumata Dabo. Thank you. Give him some love. Let me hear you make some noise for our ASB officers. Thank you. And now, let's not forget the fearless leader that she is, Miss Megan Adams. She leads the ASB officers and ASB activities at EHS, and she is our ASB advisor. Thank you. And now Mrs. Ingraham.
Hello, hello again. I get the privilege of introducing you to our awesome EHS counselors. They are an amazing team who are here to do anything for you. So let's have them introduce themselves on this video.
Hey all you Seagull fans, my name is Ms. Steiger and I am one of the counselors here at Everett High School. I am excited to welcome you to the new school year and to help you with anything you need. You can schedule a meeting with me on my calendar or give me a call. I'm here to help and welcome.
Hello Everett High School, my name is Mrs. Genesis Rue and I am very excited to be a Seagull. I'll be working with students in the last name alpha of D-O-O through L-A-M. I am excited to get back to school and I am passionate about helping students reach their post-secondary goals. Let's have a great year.
Welcome to the flock. My name is Mrs. Berry and I'm one of the Everett High School counselors. We are so happy to be welcoming you this year virtually and look forward to seeing you when we're all on campus together. As counselor, it's my job to help you in a variety of ways, including settling into high school, making good choices while you're here, and helping you overcome any obstacles that get in your way. What brings you back to Everett every day is you. I look forward to meeting you. Go Seagulls!
Hi Seagulls, I'm Ms. O'Brien, counselor for students with last name R-A-M through Z. And that's not your last name, you are mine. The favorite thing I like to do after I get home from work is walk with my pup in the woods, and another one is working with you.
All right, let's give it up for our counselors, eh? All right, class of 2024, let me tell you about hashtag what I bring. Everyone knows that we have a beautiful old building that looks like a castle, but that's not what makes it special. It's not the fact that we live in the heart of a city and we span six blocks, or that we have the best mascot in the entire state. Go Sammy. Thank you. No. It's the people and it's what they bring. It's our teachers, our counselors, our paraeducators, administrators, and most importantly, it's you, class of 2024. When you bring your unique qualities, experiences, learning, and thinking to Everett High School, we are at our best. There isn't anything we can overcome. Not COVID-19, not smoke, not social unrest, not systemic racism, not distance learning and not slow Wi-Fi, not even rain. Remember, we are Everett. My name is Mr. Eric Jennings, and I want you to know that I am going to bring to you every single day a sense of humor, because we gotta have a little bit of fun around here, wouldn't you agree? Absolutely. Ms. Ingraham?
Thank you, Mr. Jennings. What I bring is I bring a whole pack full of passion. I bring a ton of passion for all of you. Mr. Vergara.
And what I bring with me is a lot of commitment, because what I say, I do. I bring commitment to EHS.
Think that I bring fun to the job every day. So when we say, are we going to welcome in the class of 2024 with a Zoom meeting? I'm going to say, no, that's boring. Do we want boring? No, we want fun.
All right, now we need to know what you bring. Everett High needs to start trending now, class of 2024. So go ahead. Take your signs and have that wonderful person who drove you here take a picture of you, and we need to put that on our social media. Our social media handles are up here. We're on Twitter and on Instagram, and you need to hashtag what I bring. Hashtag what I bring. So go ahead and do that right now. And when you're done, put that sign in your windshield or hang it out your window or put it through your sunroof, because we need to get a good picture here and let the world know what we bring. Let's hear it, class of 2024. Let's start seeing those signs in those windshields. There we go. I'm seeing some over here. We got a few over here. Show me what you bring. Oh, we bring some funniness. That's good. We need some of that. We have some kindness. Love some kindness. We got some good ideas over here. That's great. Oh, here we go. Charisma. We're going to need some of that. Very good. Encouragement. You see Everett High. You see class of 2024. We need you in everything that you bring. We are better together. I want to thank you. Keep these signs and put them somewhere to remind you of what you bring. And remember that you're part of something bigger. You're part of a tradition and a legacy that goes back hundreds of years. Miss Overly?
Okay, you're too tall, Mr. Jennings. Thank you, and we hope to see all of your beautiful pictures on social media under hashtag WhatIBring. Now we want to play a special video that shows you what an amazing community you are part of. A community at the heart of Everett City. A community that goes back over 100 years. Some of the people's roles in this video have changed, but they are still seagulls at heart.
When you go to Everett, you become part of something bigger. You become a part of our legacy, our traditions, our community. And this remains true long after you've left the halls of Everett High.
Harley Stewart.
Hi, I'm Agatha Bay.
My name is Isler Anderson.
Hi, I'm Rainbow Jackson.
My name is Aiden.
My name is Jeremy Reed.
My name is Sky.
My name is Larry Jensen.
My name is Ellery.
My name is Liam Myers.
My name is Sherwin Nafable.
My name is Gretchen Steiger.
And I'm Kate Cruchano.
My name is Triana, and I'm a student at University of Washington.
I'm an incoming senior at Everett High School.
Class of 67.
And I am one of four generations of Everett High School alumni.
I am a mom of three beautiful kids.
I'm a student at University of Washington, Bothell.
I'm a registered dental hygienist, still working.
I am a student at UCC.
I am the protector of the parks in Mount Vernon.
I'm recently retired from this fabulous school.
I'm a housing certification specialist at the Everett Housing Authority.
Born and raised in Everett, work at the polling plant here in Everett.
I am a sophomore at Everett High.
I am an executive business admin at Microsoft.
I love Everett High School. Sammy and I, we're on vacation now, so.
I am an 8th grade teacher at North Middle School. I'm an instructor at Everett Community College.
I'm deputy superintendent in Everett, and I am Everett High School's number one advocate and biggest cheerleader. And remember, kindness matters.
Everett High alumni, class of
2019. And I'm from the graduating class of 1946.
I'm a current student at Everett High, and I graduate 2020.
I'm a third generation Everett Seagull, class of 1989.
I graduated from the class of 1985.
And my class of graduating year is 2027.
And class of 1934. Graduated during the war years.
And I'm from the graduating class of 2019.
I am a future student of Everett High, and I am graduating in the year 2027.
E-R-E-T-T stands for Everett High.
I am
an Everett man born, a little man till I die. Woo, woo, woo.
So let us
shout once more.
Shout till the echo reaches high.
All together,
let us hold.
Rah, rah,
high.
Yeah.
So let us go and try.
Shout till the
all together.
I am Everett.
I am Everett.
I'm still Everett.
I am 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 Everett.
And now you are too. Welcome to the flock, seagulls. You belong here. Give yourselves a hand. And now Mrs. Adams, our ASB advisor, will close our evening with the Everett High fight song.
Okay, freshmen, as you just saw, when you become part of Everett High, the fight song becomes part of you and never leaves you. So first, do I have any parents or drivers in the audience who graduated from Everett High? There you are. Good. I thought so. Okay, freshmen, you need to out-sing your parents because they might know this song too. You will find out that at the end of every event that we have at Everett High, this is always how we end it. So this might be the first time that you sing this song, but it will not be your last. So at the end of every assembly, at the end of every event, when we send a whole team to state or just one person, we always sing this song at the end of every game. So it's very important that you learn it. Normally, you would stand up, which is hard in a car. You would put your arms around the people around you. Yeah, but you can still sing. So I'm gonna hand it over to your president, Miss Amina Hussein, who is going to lead you in the fight song. Please sing along.
All right, one, two, three. E-V-E-R-E-T-T stands for Everett High. I am an Everett man born, an Everett man till I die. Woo, woo, woo! So let us shout once more. Shout till the echoes reach the sky. All together, let us holler. Rah, rah, Everett High! Woo!
Okay, that concludes our event for the evening. The last thing we need you guys to do, because we want to make some great memories and get them filmed for you, we have all of our staff that is over there, and they're going to make a tunnel for you. We want you to take your yard signs out, and we want you to stick them out the window as you go through our staff tunnel over there. We have parking assistants who are going to assist you in leaving this direction. Guys, give yourselves a great round of applause, class of 2024. Wow, that's a good one. Okay. We got a little bit of a jam, but we're working on it. We'll get out of here in a minute. Get those signs out. You're not going to hurt them. They go in the yard. They're plastic. They're yard signs. Don't be afraid. Stick them out in the rain.
I got a feeling that tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good, good night.
Oh my goodness. The first session is going to beat you guys. We had every sign out before we left the parking lot. I hope that's not predictive of things to come. Come on, guys. Come on, MKZ. You can do it. Get those signs out.
That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good, good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like, oh my God.